Remember when Jim Douglas used to say Jim equals jobs? Well, these days, Jim equals unemployment, the highest in Vermont in 14 years. Jim equals tax hikes. Our property taxes are up 7.5%. And Jim equals Wall Street. Jim Douglas still wants to gamble your Social Security on Wall Street. It all adds up to Jim Douglas equals failure. Failure of leadership. It's time for him to go. Democracy for America is responsible for the content of this advertising.